You know, it's really difficult for me to express an opinion about the war in Ukraine. I don't feel that I have enough information, really. I mean, my natural inclination is always with the underdog. So my natural inclination is to say Russia is aggressive, Ukraine, has the right to independence, and black and white. Maybe there's a bigger picture. I really don't know. I think the international community should be involved in a very, very intelligent, deep, informed way, especially in trying to bring the sides together to stop the violence. I pray we are not going to reach a world war again. That would be a horrible catastrophe for the world. But yes, I think that, you know, the aggression should stop. Absolutely. And there should be a discussion. Just like in Israel, the aggression needs to stop and there needs to be a discussion. Everybody's rights should be respected. You know, my conflict I know very well between Israelis and Palestinians. And I know how complicated it is. And that's why I don't want to judge their conflict. I have many Russian friends and they see things different from how the mean, you know, of in Russian people don't look at it the way that some other people look at it. So are they wrong? Absolutely. I think we have to keep an open mind. Definitely in our region between Israelis and Palestinians, every side is right and every side is wrong, you know? We have to compromise. We have to find a compromise so everyone can live respectfully with hope for the future of the children, you know, with dignity. This is it achievable? Yes, of course.